We're here with Nadine Proctor, and she's been looking into this situation about the homeless in Lowndes County. What's going on with that, Nadine?
Well, I question the issue of the people that are homeless and being moved from one place to the other in disarray, and questioning the fact that the mayor or anyone has any sense of placing them in a stabilization center and setting when they...